with the camera on, man. Our ride will be on the, watch this guy. Okay, because he's coming out like, he should be looking that way, because that way he can get hit looking over here. I just put the camera on to record our ride. I like this position here because I can turn the camera around and pick me up in the video. I don't want to do the same thing every week.
Thank you.
dealer, and what you want to do is stay there maybe 1 or 2 minutes, and then we just keep rolling. That's the way you do it. You just, it'll be a more interesting ride, so you get to feel the effort. That's why I was glued to Alan. Just like that. Got my cadence up, because you don't want to labor. Right turn, clear. Stay with me. This is another corner people get gapped. And this takes a lot of work. Accelerating, make sure because the road kept going up. It went down two cops. So you gotta kinda have a feel for what the road is doing. Down. I'm giving you a process. Engine. You're building a different kind of engine. That's what it is. The best way I can put it, I'm gonna write an article like that. You have to build the engine you need. You go straight. So you build the right kind of engine. Then you'll be ready. We'll go right. Go back to Huffsmith. Make sure you're drinking. When the weather's cool, it's easy to forget. Stop. Never train the same way. Like that hill we did back there, where we're going, and I said 85, 95. Next time I come up there, I might ride the whole hill at 100 or 110. You gotta do different things. Check it, because that's gonna die down. Thank you.
intentional shooting.